have violated that policy, and as a result, we've made Americans less safe here and all around the world. And we're going to pay for this. There is not any doubt in my mind. There are going to be lost lives associated with what came out of this.
But you